What is up, players? You've landed to the playground. If you're new, welcome. If you're a trainer, welcome back. My name is MJ, and I'm reacting to top 5 shark close calls. If you guys are ready for this reaction, give me a thumbs up. And let's press play.
Sharks are amazing creatures, but I certainly wouldn't want to get close to one.
Yeah, no thanks.
Today's video,
I was wanting to go snorkeling, but I'm so scared.
Sharks. Number 5. Now, this clip is only short, but just look at how close this shark gets to this diver's head.
Oh no, bruv.
Number 4. This guy has the worst friends ever who don't seem to offer much help when there's a shark circling him in the water.
What do you even do? I was about to say, do you try to jump up or do you just like, wow? They're just in here recording it, like, oh well. Oh my god, I wonder are they gonna tell him. Cause I feel like I don't know why now I'm seeing sharks everywhere and it's just people. Cause I'm paranoid. PTSD mode.
Someone notices something unusual in the water.
Where?
Oh, get him out, get him out. Look, he's right there. He's right there. Get him out.
They're definitely Canadian.
Right there. No,
I hear the accent.
I'm not kidding.
I don't think anybody thought you were kidding, buddy. No.
Look out, he's coming right here.
Oh. Man. Close calls for real.
It's quite hard to see, but a massive shark had come within inches of attacking the unsuspecting swimmers.
I wonder what makes them turn around, like, or go the other way. Crazy.
Number 2. Professional surfer Mick Vanney gets attacked by a shark.
Oh, he actually gets attacked.
In South Africa. But Mick is very lucky. Somehow, the shark completely avoids his body and instead gets a mouthful of surfboard.
Oh, yes. Take the entire surfboard. Surfboard. I think we're good. We don't care about that. Look, he's swimming for his life. He's like checking behind him too. He can't even like, oh no. See, this is what I'm saying about large bodies of water. They've always intimidated me. Cause like, I just, wait.
McFanning later gets out of the water and is okay.
Oh no, that's still too close for me. I would've been like, no, I need to be the one riding that thing. Oh, bless his heart. Look at him. He's like, oh God. Oh God, that was a close one. That is so funny. I mean, not funny in that sense, but it's just like, it's a thing that I realize I say a lot, even when the situation is not funny. Okay, here goes number 1.
A spear fisherman gets surprised by a shark while in deep water, almost like something out of a nightmare.
He had that thing out like he was prepared for it though, didn't he? Oh, a nightmare is right.
He swims to the surface and gets out of danger.
Oh, I don't know what app's coming up anyway, but I think that was the number 5 anyhow. Guys, I don't mess around with sharks. I just don't. I don't mess around with anything, like I said, large bodies of water, because like I just don't like the unknown. I don't like, and that man had that thing, like, what if you stuck it in his mouth and then he came back and got you? Because he was able to like release it out of his mouth and now he's upset. And like, obviously they're fish, like they live in water, so that they're always gonna outswim you. Yeah, no thanks. Thank you guys for requesting that one. If you enjoyed, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment below other videos that you'd like for me to react to. If you're not a part of our family, definitely subscribe for the dopest of life. We are having lots of fun in the background. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.